Today was a day for community across southern Colorado. In Colorado Springs, the Rescue Mission held its annual Thanksgiving Day meal for folks of all walks of life. The city auditorium was packed today for the feast that came with all their traditional fixins and a lot of conversation and goodwill to spread around. The Rescue Mission also had some helpful giveaways for folks who were there today, including cozy socks and coats for the winter months.
How's this?